Local churches came together to pray for peace in Syria, the Middle East, and the world. The event took place at St. Anthony Cathedral Basilica on Jefferson Street in Beaumont. Bishop Curtis Guillory of St. Anthony Cathedral.